do you believe? Is there life out there somewhere?
Oh, yeah. I mean, I'm much more of a science guy anyway, and mm-hmm. and just in mathematics, a probability is a hell yes, I believe that.
It has to be, right? Absolutely. Someone said to me recently, we have to be pretty egotistical to think that there isn't.
We're the only ones, yeah. No, if anything, I think like we might be like a lower force comparative to what's out there, you know?
Yeah, why not?
Right? It has to be, right? It can't just be us.
Yeah. It would be so boring, right?
And like, I don't believe they're like green with one eye.
No.
I feel like they look like us.
Well, what's interesting is the way that Denis and the whole design team has come up with this. It's very fascinating how they look. And shooting it was such a fantastic experience because we had no idea what they were going to look like except mm-hmm. the conceptual drawings and stuff. We were really reacting to like these awesome guys that ran around with like what looked like very large lollipops. And I was like, what's your purpose? And they're like running around with like poles. And
so what did you think when you saw them? When you saw the final, you still haven't seen it?
No, I'm with you guys.
Seen the drawings, that's it.
I've seen drawings, I've seen a little bit, but it's all a mystery to me. I know it's still in post-production, so it's fun to be here, and it's so new to me to be here to talk about it, but that's exciting, because it was really, you know, I know as actors we talk about really great experiences, mm-hmm. but this really was one of my favorite experiences in such a... not only creatively stimulating, but just the set was a wonderful place to live, and to get to live in the character and understand what she understood about life really put things in perspective for me.